I do have garlic in all this mess. Try to get all the weeds out. Another sheep sorrel in here. All kinds of other weeds that I don't know what they are. This took a long time. This has been growing since I planted the garlic. Back in fall, back in October. And this is now April. And there's a lot in here. Yes, weeding is very tedious work. And this is a no-dig garden part. And the weeds took over. But I enjoy doing it. At least for right now. This was relaxing. I was well overdue for a vacation. I was taking my vacation time and getting my garden going. And yes, that involved getting the weeds out of garlic, so the garlic has a chance to grow and make some bulbs. This small section, which is about 8 feet long and about 18 to 24 inches wide, I don't remember exact dimensions, but it took me an hour to weed this. one that I'm about to pull up right here. It's flower. They got blown in a couple years ago from storms or whatever. But it is now all over the place. It's like everywhere I look, it's growing. And the garden's no exception. Bunch of onions you see there, and the celery in the foreground. Last summer, I cut the tops off. I put the little root balls in the ground. There originally was three celeries, but all the onions made it, and only one of the celery made it. But it has been growing in the ground since the middle of the summer last year. And it made it through our minus 10 degree temperatures that we had when we had that winter storm go through here.